Charles Leclerc finding his limits. At the wall. That's all, folks.